never been a rat problem in Baltimore. Always been a people problem.